Isn't there a decency law that applies to just such things?
Here, Ezio. We found Archbishop Salviati. He's barricaded himself inside that villa. Take some of my men. Use them to clear the fields. Then find a way over the wall so you can open the gates.
Ah. Command over my own army. A nice change of pace from the usual sneaking and stabbing. I like it.
Grazie, capo.
Traitor of Terry.
You
he sold us out to Sforza. Get him!
These walls have stood for 100 years, and will stand for 100 more. Stop wasting the lives of your men! Vatania! I'm gonna wait for you here instead! Come back!
Trash is devil!
Nella meritate! Just let me go! I'm nobody! Not important!
Like the look of that creature.
The traitor ran from the field at Verona! Many of my brothers died that day!
I will not get away!
She's dealt with! How did you get... Mamma mia!
Not you!
Yes!
The wrong crew!
This is trash! It's devil!
How do you expect...
I warned you to stay away, assassin! You should have listened!
Men, prepare yourselves! The assassin has arrived!
I need to find a way to open the gates.
Friend, we'd like a word.
You
stop.
Hold.
I want to talk with you. Of your time. Eccolo! There!
You're finished, assassin. Do you hear me?
You Templars. Are we singing the same song?
You think a few mercenaries will scare me?
They should.
Shall I send your remains to the Ubriacone, Mario? What's the point? There won't be anything left of you to recognize.
It's quite a plan you have. Spouting nonsense while you send these other men to die.
I am a reasonable man. What say you to this? Turn back now and I'll call off my men.
Sorry, friend. You are on my list. Your fate is sealed.
Tear him limb from limb! Let us paint the walls with his blood!
There's no way to treat a guest.
What is this? Guards! To me!
Where is Jacopo?
He knows you come for him. Emerging only in darkness to meet with the others.
That answers when. Now tell me where. La fede dovrebbe dare conforto, non pena. Requiescat in pace.
Ciao. Good to see you.
Brother, as you've no doubt heard by now, he hunts us in search of retribution. We should never have consented, never have conspired. But what's done is done. And so I have called a meeting with Maestro 3 nights from now to ask for sanctuary, either in Venezia or with him or in Roma. We will assemble at the church in San Gimignano and travel to the meeting location at the appointed hour. I urge you to attend. Remaining here would be suicide. The assassin is relentless. We cannot hope to stop him on our own. But perhaps, aided by Maestro, we might buy ourselves the time to form a proper response. Guard yourself well. Firenze may be lost to us, but it does not have to mean our end. May the Father of Understanding guide you. Your brother, Jacopo.
No need for that. How do you do that?
Now!
Stop, straniero!
I've had enough of these machines.
Saltimbanque? Here?
Must have you Kagasangwe moving like that.
Taught you to move like that.
Who could hide from a man this skilled?
Not find fairer prices than these, amici.
Look at my wares.
What in heaven?
Another capering crusade.
Amici. May wellness remain your companion, friend.
Price is so low, you won't believe your eyes.
trust your watchmen!
Please, friend!
No chances! He must be stopped!
Stay my blade long enough to follow him. He'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list.
By. Those who make our lives a burden shall by him be tried.
I sing a different song, no, I promise.
Senor, let there not be not in vain.
Ambro,
what's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know.
By him to be their downfall, we'll watch have only laughter when their corpses smell of a fire.
I can't get there.
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
How does he do that?
Keep them busy.
Forgive me, noble one. Questa sì che è una femmina.
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Another mercenary, ready. Only dressed. See that cut of cloak before? Where do you think
he's all yours, Robin?
Have I seen that man before?
Oh, you little shit!
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
I'm sorry, Maestro. I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. Else the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament...
Enough! We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. No, don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Only spare me.
No. What a mess.
So sorry to have claimed your prize. Assassin! Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen to this one! Ah! No!
Try to get on his blind side!
Now, on him!
That's it! Just be ready to strike. The time is right.
Get on the side, son!
Go from behind!
No novice! We work together!
Fardelli e paure. Requiescat in pace.
Yeah.
sorry. I have displeased you, sir. I go.
Salud. Come sta?
Healing services for all of God's flock. Does there something ail you, friend?
I have never seen a stranger man, truly. Good.
Bashful type, is it?
Something was up there. Something abandoned long ago. Jack deep underground. It was easy.
Let me get out of your way.
He wanted to stop the cycle, to tell the secret. Shit! I've got to keep thinking. Ruin the headaches. He found it in Croatia. He found it in Croatia. They would find it in his lab.
Pressing business.
The Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio, thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They're already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law. Che la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
I've done what I could. But perhaps you should avoid the deeds that brought you here.
Vitello! Manzo! Agnello! Sam!